In Radiance, may we find victory. Ambushed by foul invention. Impunity. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Quickly the tide turns. Soothed. Sedated. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. a momentary abatement. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Ours. Feel it. The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see. Thank you. corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Another one falls. Slowly. This is how a life is taken. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Some reward for a task well performed. Is struck. A blazing star is born. How quickly the tide turns. Momentary abatement. Masterfully executed. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. pit. Executed with impunity. This expedition at least promises success. A victory nonetheless.